combined with that is the use of sorbent injection. I mentioned before the limestone injection, where the limestone calcium carbonate reacts with the SO2 molecules, basically precipitates out gypsum and reduces the sulfur dioxide emissions. They're going to comply with that regulation. I think right now we have it down as a continuous emissions monitoring system. That's what I have in this particular slide. And that's what's in draft permit as we speak for NOx. NOx is nitrogen oxides. Once again, 247 tons per year, just below that 250 tons. That's what's required by law. They're going to put on selective catalytic reduction, which is a catalyst using probably some sort of rare metal, which reduces the nitrogen oxide emissions in the same general manner as the catalytic converter on your car does, more or less. And they will be installing a continuous emission monitor for the NOx emissions as well. And that's going to be taking readings at a minimum of once every 15 minutes, and that's required by law, that continuous means once every 15 minutes. A lot of these take readings on a once per minute basis. Carbon monoxide, once again, a 247 tons per year limit. Right now we have them using an oxidation catalyst, which takes that the carbon monoxide emissions and breaks that down to CO2. And also, very similar to the way a car catalytic converter works. And we have that also down as a continuous emission monitoring system. For volatile organic compounds, I've got here VOC. Volatile organic compounds are the organics that will be either formed or remainders of that was in the wood that come out. And we see VOCs in everyday things like paint or aerosol cans, hairspray, things like that. Potential emissions is going to be about 60 tons per year, well below the threshold of 249. They'll use that oxidation catalyst as well to help control those emissions. There's really what we have proposed for continuing for contesting monitoring is going to be using the SIMS for the CO for the carbon monoxide to make an assurance that the oxidation catalyst is working for the VOC as well. Lastly, I want to